Well, Phil, I finished up the latest pocket hole jig workstation that we actually featured on one of the episodes of The Woodsmith Shop on joinery.
Now, a pocket hole jig workstation can be pretty basic. Most pocket hole jigs like this one are designed to be attached to a piece of plywood so that it makes it a lot more convenient to use. So we decided to take things up a couple of notches and add a few more benefits to a pocket hole jig.
Now, one of the things we wanted to keep was portability. So this one actually has a handle at the top. You just loosen a couple knobs, the handle swings out of the way, which allows you to drop down a pair of wings. Now, those wings are actually attached to a base to which the pocket hole jig is mounted on a pair of supports.
Now, there's a lot more going on with pocket hole joinery than just drilling holes. When it comes time to assemble the project, you're going to need screws and other accessories along with some clamps. So we wanted to keep all of that together with the jig and add some storage.
Now that storage is actually contained in the wings. And really it's just nothing more than a pair of drawers. Now the drawers are really simple to build. There's just fronts and backs that actually have a rabbet cut in them, and that's going to accept the sides. All the parts have a groove for the drawer bottom, but each of the parts also has dados. And those dados are for hardboard dividers that divide up the drawer so you can organize your screws and other accessories and keep everything right where you need it. Just slide the drawer back into place and everything's contained.
The wings offer another benefit too. If you're working with pieces larger than the rails I was drilling earlier, like plywood panels, the wings offer some extra workpiece support. And you can even customize it a little further in that each wing has a sliding extension so that you can size the work surface to match the workpiece that you have.
Now, if you have a number of workpieces where you need to drill pocket holes in the same location, you also have another feature here. There's an adjustable stop. You position it where you need the workpiece located, lock everything down. Then once you put all those same size workpieces in, butt them against the stop, you'll be drilling the pocket holes in the same location.
Now when the project's over and you're ready to pack it up for the day, all you have to do is remove the workpiece and slide the extensions over back over the top of the wings. Then you can just fold up the wings and swing the handle over.
And we'll lock everything down. And that also has the benefit of locking the drawers in place. Makes everything portable, so whether you're storing it or getting it out, nothing's going to come out.
Overall, this workstation helps you get even more out of an already versatile pocket hole jig.